If you don't have a smartphone to utilize the Cochlear Nucleus Smart app, then the Cochlear Remote Control is an alternative to perform basic control functions. In order to use your remote control for the first time, you'll need to pair it to your Nucleus 7 sound processor. Ensure both the remote control and the processor are turned on. Take the Nucleus 7 sound processor coil and touch it to the back of the remote control. You'll see an icon on the LCD screen indicating pairing was successful. Now that you've paired, you can control your processor. The arrows here are what change your programs, and the buttons here change your volume. If you do a long press of the telecoil button for 2 seconds and release it, an accessory icon will appear, and this indicates you're streaming to a paired wireless accessory like your Mini Mic 2 Plus or TV streamer. If you have more than one wireless accessory paired, go ahead and press and hold again to select the next paired wireless accessory. To stop streaming, simply quick press the gray button again to make the accessory icon disappear. If telecoil is a feature your audiologist has enabled on your sound processor, you can activate it with a short press of the gray button once and the telecoil icon will appear. To turn it off, quick press again. That's the remote control.